in spite of all the danger, in spite of all that may be.